You know, it's such a big honor. Anytime you receive an award in the namesake of somebody like Norma Zarkey, it's such an honor because she was such a pioneer and a trailblazer for women's rights and women. And so for me, I was really honored that it was in her name. And then also, you know, I really get excited when people applaud the work of all of these wonderful people outside of acting. I always say educate yourself. I mean, I had my college degree, bachelor's degree, long before I went into acting. And I knew, I went into it with the confidence that, you know, I'm going to do this. I'm going to arm myself with the tools necessary so that I'm prepared for the opportunity when it arises. And so I think all women especially, you have to prepare yourself for that one opportunity that you'll get because you never know if you'll get it again.